Let us quickly have a look at what are the features that you see on the posterior surface or the visceral surface of the liver. You can get a lot of questions from the visceral surface of the liver. So here, I want you to notice an H-shaped arrangement of structures. Okay, this is the H-shaped arrangement of structures. This is the left limb of that H. This is the right limb of that H. And this is the crossbar of that H. Okay, if you notice, if you try to understand this H pattern and be particularly vigilant of each of the structures in the H pattern, you will not miss these structures. So first, let me tell you the most important structure in that H. That is this. This is the crossbar. This is called the porta hepatis. Okay, this is called the porta hepatis, or the gate of the liver, because this is the gateway through which so many structures enter or leave the liver. Okay, I'm going to enumerate what are the structures that are entering or leaving the liver. You have a large portal vein, very important portal vein. Then you have a hepatic artery, and then you have the hepatic ducts, which is basically carrying bile. Hepatic duct is carrying bile. Hepatic artery and portal vein is carrying blood to the liver, but there is a difference. Hepatic artery is carrying the oxygenated blood. Okay, oxygenated blood. The portal vein is carrying deoxygenated blood, but the portal vein is carrying the blood that is coming to the liver from the intestine. So it will be usually filled with nutrients, or all the absorbed content will be going to the liver through the portal vein. Along with these three structures, which is often called as portal triad structures, because portal triad is something that you see in histology, but again, those three basic components you can see on the outside of the liver as well. Okay, this is the portal vein, hepatic artery, and the hepatic duct. So they are carrying the blood and as well as the bile. The blood is carried to the liver and bile is carried away from the liver. Along with this, you also have some lymphatics and also the nerves that go into the liver. So those will all be going through the gate of the liver, and that is called the porta hepatis. It's a very, very common question that is asked as a spotter in this area.